Topping the news today, two murders in a row in less than 24 hours. Central City citizens are in a panic. You're welcome to the restaurant.